Ni hao, Emma Mini from China. We are here in the city of Yang, stage 4 of Tour of China 2. It's the final stage. Today we have a circuit in the middle of the city. We will make a 12 lap. Will be fast and interesting. So we will work for the finish sprint to help Mehdi to get the best place. And we hope to get another podium to close these two very good weeks here in China.
Hello everybody, so today is the last stage of Tour of China. And the race was pretty fast. We have Oliver, after a few laps he was in the breakaway with 20 guys. And he did well. After the team Androni start to work, to come back, and when the peloton was all together, the team start to work for me, to put me in the good position at the end. They make a good lead out, and I was able to finish in the top 10 today, so I'm happy with the result, even if I have to use my brake at the end, so I lose a few positions, but it's still a good result for me and for all the team.